second.
Nope. Wait, the quality's a lot better, isn't it?
Still not online for me. There it is. The quality looks garbage.
What? No, mine looks... on my computer, it's really good.
What? Ah, there we go. Yeah, it looks really good.
You like that visualizer for the music in the corner? It looks professional, doesn't it?
Yeah.
That's what all people... Now, I don't want... Maybe I have some speeches on here. And I don't want my speeches to all of a sudden just start playing.
When I was a young warthog... You know what that's from? That's from The Lion King. When I was a young warthog...
Oh yeah, and I played Evolution when you weren't here.
What is it?
It's like the gun game.
Oh. So is it any good?
No, I sucked. I got really mad. So, that cat just pulled off the camera off my thing.
He's like, you don't need this.
I'm looking at the stream to see when that happens. Oh. Okay, no.
Oh, I missed it. Shoot, I'm going back. Minus 15 seconds. There it is. I saw it.
Well, now, no, you can't be in the center of the stream. There's 6 million people watching, but I know you just can't.
6 million people watching, and you're very camera shy.
Alright, so let's do this. Let's play a game of
lobby. Lobby, what lobby?
I'm currently in 43.
43?
I'm saving up for the TNT rank. Oh! Oh my goodness.
Make sure you talk to Carl the Liz Creeper.
Carl the Creeper. Oh yeah, true. Wait, let me do one of the tutorials. Where are they? I want my 5,000 gems.
Yeah, I did that. It didn't give me 5,000 gems.
Because you didn't finish it. Remember you just left?
Fine. You know, if you're doing it, I'll do it too.
Welcome. This is a very quick tutorial to help you start.
Nice.
Take this napkin. Take the napkin and go down. Yeah, run with it. Run, quickly. He just runs away with the napkin.
He's like, oh yeah, I got the good loot this time. Take that, Kuba.
So, I want the TNT for the bridges, because that's incredibly helpful.
Yeah. Can you attack people with TNT and bridges? Yeah, many different games. There's no need to quit after each game. They're all quick, fun, 16-player games.
Yeah, no, they're not quick or fun.
Here are the survival game modes. Bridge has to prepare. Then the bridges drop, and the battle starts.
Somebody, I think, was watching our stream, and then they left now.
Why? They didn't like the way I talked about...
Well, they never said anything in the chat, so we couldn't really tell.
Louie, you want to go in your crate? I'll put you in your crate.
Here you can play classic game modes. In Super Smash you can become... Oh jeez, he brought his napkin over here.
He's like, dude, look at this thing I found.
Here, I'm gonna throw it. Go get it. Yeah, actually my cat does catch. I used to throw a mouse in my lake house. He would go grab it in the seat and bring it back. And then it was just like continuously. Better than my dog. Oh my goodness, he just made a mess. You can join a game in two ways.
Hi.
The easiest way is to join, walk through
the portal.
What'd you
say? I got a ride from Kuba?
You ripped it. And easy, huh?
There's also the bus.
Thanks for listening. Have fun. Hey, I got my 5,000 gems!
Oh yeah, I've been using a temporary.
Yeah. Let me get the party tutorial as well since I'm on. Let me get my 1,000. Hi there.
I didn't get the gems. Did you get them?
Yeah.
What the heck, dude? Let's see if I get them from the party tutorial.
They teach you about parties. Party items are used to create a party with someone. /party. Quiet. Oh, yeah. This will create a party and invite them to it. They will receive notifications on how to join. To invite slash adjust more players to the party, /party player. Annotations last for 60 seconds.
Hey, you have your napkins.
Okay.
Current party. /report to take the player from the party. Current party.
I'll just eat whenever dinner's
Touch
ready.
Party kick. Player. Only the party leader can do this. The game must have enough slots for all members to fit. Well, no shit. All members will be connected to the game. To send message to your party, type, hey, guys, how are you? Do I exactly have to write that sentence?
That's all you can say to your party.
Thanks for doing the party, Napoleon. Get the fuck out.
Tomorrow.
Hey, I got my 1,000. Alright, I can go ahead and claim this stuff from the creeper. Get my 100 coins and 100 gems.
I didn't get coins from those things. I never did the tutorial.
It's not,
I guess,
it's not coins, it's gems.
Whatever.
Oh, I thought you were looking at the wrong thing.
I just remembered, this isn't my account.
Oh, you already got them.
So none of these gems are mine.
You probably already got them, that's why.
Yeah.
Wait, does maybe he already has the booming kit. Did you check any of the kits? Maybe he already has them unlocked.
Where do I check kits?
Well, in the game. Hey, look. You can clean your mouth with this. Here, grab it. Grab it, yeah, that's right.
I did all my homework.
Don't eat it.
Yeah, well, I know it.
You gotta study.
Yeah, I know. Kuba, did you read that book?
What book?
Ashfall.
No, you don't have to.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. For Mr. Maxwell's class, we get bonus points, so my mom just told me what happens.
Oh, did she read it?
Alright, I'll read it too.
Let's read the summary on SparkNotes.
Yeah. Alright,
what?
We're
you
the
hack.
Same one.
You hacks.
I hacks.
Alright, so hold on. Are those black sides on all the streams? Oh no, they have black bars. On the stream.
Uh-oh, what are black bars?
The thing on the side that we have right now.
Well, I can see that, but what do they mean?
They just mean that, I don't know, it just doesn't look nice.
So how do we get rid of them?
My resolution. Oh, hey, I see you.
That's not me. That's not... Wow. Oh, what the heck just happened?
I threw you.
It was a very delayed throw. Yep. When you landed, it was only your head out of the ground.
Go to video settings, select custom, and set the aspect ratio to 16:9, but it won't let me.